हेलो एंड वेलकम एवरीवन, यू आर वाचिंग BSL एकेडमी। एज वी हैव कंटिन्यूअसली प्रोवाइडिंग यू द प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स ऑफ द जैक बोर्ड, सो यस, टुडे वी हैव कम विद द वन मोर चैप्टर ऑफ योर फिजिक्स पेपर। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स। सो वी डिस्कस ऑल दैट क्वेश्चंस of your physics paper which has asked in your previous years of jack board. So here you can see all that objective questions, then you can see all short answer type question or longest answer type question. So let's start with this chapter. So the very first question number one is, a positively charged body has A. excess of electron, B. excess of proton, C. deficit of electrons, and D. deficit of proton. So this question is asked in 2020 of the jack board. So please answer it. Option 2 is 2 point charges plus 3 microcoulomb and plus 4 microcoulomb repel each other with a force of 10 newton if each is given an additional charge of minus 6 microcoulomb, then the new force is option A 2 newton, option B 4 newton, option C 5 newton, and the last one is option D 7.5 newton, which is asked in 2019. Question number 3. The electrostatics potential energy of two point charges, 1 microcoulomb each, place 1 meter apart in vacuum is option A 9 into 10 to the power 3 joule, B 9 into 10 to the power 9 joule, C 9 into 10 to the power minus 3 joule, and D 9 into 10 to the power minus 3 electron volt, which was asked in 2018. So here you can see the unit of energy is electron volt 2. Which energy? Electrostatic potential energy. So this is the important thing which you can observe here. Let's move on the next question. Question number 4. The unit for electric intensity is, so what is the unit of electric field intensity, which was asked in 2017? Option A newton per meter, option B volt per meter, option C dyne per centimeter, and option D volt per meter square. So here you have to answer this question. And the next one is, an electric dipole of moment P is lying along a uniform electric field E. The work done in rotating the dipole by 90 degrees, option A 2PE, option B PE by 2, option C PE, option D root 2PE. Here P is dipole moment and E is the electric field intensity. And this question was asked in 2017. Now next, the unit for permittivity of free space epsilon naught is, unit of permittivity free space is denoted by epsilon naught. So what is its unit? Option A coulomb newton square per meter square, option B coulomb newton per meter square, option C coulomb square per newton per meter square, and the last one is coulomb per newton per meter square, which was asked in 2016, 14, and 2008. So this is your important question for objective. Question number 7. Which of the following has unit volt per meter? Option A electric flux, option B electric potential, option B electric field, and option D electric capacity, which is asked in 2015. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर एट, टॉर्क एक्टिंग ऑन एन इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल ऑफ मोमेंट पी प्लेस्ड इन ए यूनिफॉर्म इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ई इज गिवन बाय, ऑप्शन ए पी ई, ऑप्शन बी पी डॉट ई, ऑप्शन सी पी क्रॉस ई, ऑप्शन डी ई डॉट पी. सो इट इज फ्रॉम 2014. नाउ नेक्स्ट, ए पॉइंट चार्ज क्यू इज प्लेस्ड इन एन इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ मैग्नीट्यूड ई, द फोर्स एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय द चार्ज विल बी, ऑप्शन ए क्यू ई, ऑप्शन बी क्यू बाई ई, ऑप्शन सी ई बाई क्यू, ऑप्शन डी क्यू स्क्वायर ए स्क्वायर. दिस इज फ्रॉम 2013. क्वेश्चन नंबर 10, द मिनिमम वैल्यू ऑफ चार्ज ऑफ एनी चार्ज्ड बॉडी इज, ऑप्शन ए 1.6 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 19 कूलम, ऑप्शन बी 1 कूलम, ऑप्शन सी 1 माइक्रो कूलम, ऑप्शन डी 4.8 इंटू 10 टू द पावर माइनस 12 कूलम. दिस इज फ्रॉम 2012. सो प्लीज आंसर इट. नाउ लेट्स मूव ऑन द शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन एंड लॉन्ग आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चन. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, व्हाट आर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड लाइंस, मेंशन एनी टू ऑफ इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज. सो दिस क्वेश्चन इज आस्क्ड इन 2020 एंड 2006. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड लाइंस एंड यू हैव टू ऑल्सो टेल दैट व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ दिस फील्ड लाइन्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, एन इनफाइनाइट लाइन चार्ज प्रोड्यूसेस एन इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ 1.8 इंटू 10 टू द पावर 5 न्यूटन पर कूलम एट ए डिस्टेंस ऑफ 2 सेंटीमीटर, कैलकुलेट द लीनियर चार्ज डेंसिटी. सो यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द लीनियर चार्ज डेंसिटी विच इज लैमडा एंड लैमडा इक्वल्स टू क्यू बाई एल. सो दिस फॉर्मूला विल बी हेल्पफुल टू यू which is asked in 2020. Question number 13, state the principle of conservation of electric charge. This is from 2019 and 2009. So this is the property of charge. What is conservation of electric charge? So you have to write about this. Now question number 14, an electric dipole with dipole moment 4 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulombmeter is inclined at 30 degree with the direction of a uniform electric field of magnitude 5 into 10 to the power 4 newton per coulomb, then calculate the magnitude of torque acting on the dipole. So this question was asked in 2019. This is a numerical problem, so you have to find the torque acting on this dipole. So if you are preparing for the jack board, then I am expecting with you that you know its answer and please solve this question and answer it properly. Now question number 15, state and explain the principle of quantization of charge. So this is one more property of electric charge. What is quantization of electric charge, which was asked in 2017 as well as 14. So state about this and practice it. Now question number 16, what is electric flux, give its unit. Question number 17, what is quantization of charge, find the number of electron present in charge minus 6.4 nanocoulomb. This is what NC nanocoulomb, NC stands for nanocoulomb, which was asked in 2012, 2017 as well as 2014. Now the next one is write down the basic properties of electric charge 2013 and 2010. Let's move on the next question. Question number 19. What do you mean by the statement that a body is charged positively or negatively? This question is asked in 2011. Question number 20, state Coulomb's law for electric charges, which was asked in 2006. So state about Coulomb's law. What is the expression of Coulomb's law? F equals to K Q1 Q2 by R square. ओके, सो दिस इज वैलिड फॉर पॉइंट चार्जेस, राइट? नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन इज स्टेट गॉस थ्योरम इन इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स. सो दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम एंड मेनी टाइम्स इट इज आस्क्ड इन योर जैकबोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन. सो हियर यू कैन सी 2009, 12, 2013 एंड 6. So practice it more and more time so that you answer it properly and gain your marks of this question. So state Gauss theorem in electrostatics, use this theorem to derive expression for electric field due to uniformly charged thin spherical cell at a point outside. And next one is inside the cell. So this is the application of Gauss law in the spherical cell. So please practice it more and more times. Now the last one is question number 22. Using Gauss law so that no electric field intensity exists inside a charged conductor. So you know that inside a hollow charge conductor there is no charges exist, so just you have to show this using Gauss law which was asked in 2012. So these were the most important problem and also the previous year's problem of your jack board of physics paper of chapter electrostatics. So my recommendation is that please go to the description box and the link below given and download its PDF and practice it more and more times so that you will perform better in your jack board examination, which is very helpful to you. So now take care, bye bye, and do like, share, subscribe so that we always come with the great joy to help you in cracking your jack board examination. So happy learning.